Ah, yes. Very nice. Yeah, this looks beautiful.
Gorgeous, gorgeous.
Net.
Never.
No net.
Yeah.
Where?
Matt, can
I
you check the back?
Oh, right
there.
How are you?
Wonderful, how are you?
I'm good.
So you
okay,
can
we should be live on
the first thing you
Life's good.
Hey, how are you doing?
Baby.
How are you doing?
Super pregnant.
Oh, my God.
Otherwise, very good.
Yes.
Well, I think it's fine building jumbo planes, taking a ride on a cosmic train. Switch on summer from a slot machine. Just get what you want if you want, as you can get anything. I know we've come a long way. We're changing day to day. But tell me, where do the children play?
Here, boys, let's do it.
Ready to crack the sky, scrapers fill the air. But will you keep on building higher till there's no more room up there? Will you make us laugh? Will you make us cry? Will you tell us when to live? Will you tell us when to die? I know we've come a long way. We're changing day to day. Tell me, where do the children play?
And the world. What serves our errors in grass tribbles? They will switch sides every 7 points.
It's just a case of all the suffering. Oh, you'll find that you're joining in the turning away. It's a sin.
Oh, okay, Kyle Overby starting us off with authority. First of hopefully many stuff blocks of the tournament. Also probably the easiest dig of Aaron Lang's career. Nice rip by Drew Riley. Zach Matthew and Drew are on the board.
As the daytime is hurrying, well, the speechless, unite in a silent accord. Using love, you will find the strength, mesmerized as they light the flame. Feel the new wind of change on the wings of the night.
Really nice shot by Matthew Ristaway. It's two blockers. Yeah, Kyle, we got plenty of volleyballs. This is a professional event. Come on now. Two serving three. Oh, yeah. That's the Kyle Overby swing we know and love right there. Seen more than a few bounces down the line by this man in his many years playing.
No more turning away.
Okay, Zach Solomon, the lefty, going to be doing a lot of that at the setter spot, a weapon on the second contact. And our first side change of the day, it is 3-4. He's in the right spot, though. Good swing by Drew Riley. Oh, nice touch by Drew, but can't be kept alive. It is 6-4, Kraft, Lang, and Overby. Ripped down the line, Drew, just outside the blocker. Looks like his two warm-up swings are more than enough. Maybe could use the warm-up serve or two, though. That clip, Kyle, its way out of bounds. Yes, it did. Pretty good defense there earlier, though, Kyle. Six serving seven. So did that sound right?
Do the bumps of dime in your prime. Then you. People call, say, beware, doll, you're bound to fall. You thought they were all.
Ooh, field goal. Nice shot, Kyle. Cross the body down the line.
Why you gone to the finest school? All right, Miss Lonely, but you know you only used to get juiced in it. Nobody's ever taught you how to live out on the street, and now you're gonna have to get.
Ooh, really good shot by Drew Riley as well. Excellent bump set.
You say you never compromise.
Eight serving nine.
With a mystery tramp, but now you realize he's not selling any alibis. As you stand to the vacuum of his eyes and say, do you want to make a deal?
show. Wow. Mr. Pfister straight down Will Craft. Good defense off a good touch from a double block as well. Great point there for Will Kyle and Aaron. It is 11 serving 8.
Juggles and the clowns when they all did tricks for you. Never understood that it ain't no good. You shouldn't let other people get your kicks for you.
Oh yeah, that is all day. Perfect reception. Perfect set. First ball side out. 12-9 at the side change.
Siamese cat. Discover that
grass volleyball at its finest.
He really wasn't where it's at.
Very much a first ball
after
side out game.
He took from you everything he could feel. How does it feel? How does it feel?
Pretty good touch, Aaron, on a wide open net. Matthew will take the kill though. 10 serving 12. Or is Zach Solomon?
No direction, oh. Like a complete unknown. Like a rolling stone.
Another rip by Will Craft cross court, 13 to 10.
Ah, princess on a steeple and all the pretty people. Thinking that they got it made. Exchanging all precious gifts, but you better take a diamond ring. You better pawn it, babe. You used to be so amused at Napoleon in rags and the language that he used. Go to him now, he calls you, you can't refuse. Secrets to conceal.
Straight over the top, Kyle Overby high hands.
How does it feel?
14-11 sound right, boys?
How does it feel to be on your own with no direction home? Like a complete unknown.
Textbook. Great pass and swing by Drew Riley. Zach, Matthew, and Drew earned their spot this morning as one of the two qualifier teams from yesterday's tournament. That ball is, give me a call, Skyler. That popped the line. Inbounds. Great turn. Amazing swing. So side change at 13 serving 15. Double block, doesn't matter. Will Craft crush through the seam. It is 18 serving 14. city winters are bleeding me. Bleeding me. Stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving.
Looking for fingertips there. That ball is out of bounds. No touch. 16-18. Zach, Matthew, and Drew trying to get back into this. In the right spot, but no stopping the heat that time. Side change at 19-16. Kraft Lang and Overby are 2 points away. Tick the tape just barely. All right, 17-19. Ball serve just out of bounds long. That brings up set points. 20 serving 17 for a Will Kraft pile over the Aaron Lang. And that swing by Drew Riley out of bounds, no touch. That will do it for set number one. Kraft, Lang, and Overby take it over Solomon, Pilch, and Riley, 21-17. Set number two coming up next.
Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies and see.
Let's do it, ladies and gentlemen. Set number two. Matthew, Zach, and Drew serving on the far side.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah. Give a good scoop, Drew.
Bismillah.
Good scoop, Aaron. Craft, deep cross court, out of bounds, no touch. Really good first rally. Start the second set.
Let me go.
Good touch, Drew, but not good enough. Go for a little crap. It's one apiece. Kyle, great drop into the cross court. Three serving two.
You're different, yeah.
Captain Fantastic. Raised and regimented, hardly a hero. Just someone his mother might know.
Just a bit outside there. 4-3 at the side change. Right? Or was there a replay on that earlier one? I think it's 4-3, right? Great.
In the back of an alley.
Nice pull, Zach. Brilliant pass as well. That's the threat of a lefty at the setter position. 4-4. Nice block touch, nice dig, but right on a platter for Will Craft. It's 5-4.
Fantastic the feedback. The honey the hive could be holding. Well, there's a weak winged young sparrow. Starving the winter. Broken young children on wheels out.
Deep cross court of man. Good swing by Drew Riley. Okay, Drew, eating up that tight ball. Zach, Drew, and Matthew take the lead, 6-5. Ooh, Lang bails himself out with the block there. Nice play.
Good foolin', for we were spinning out our line.
Good rescue attempt there by Solomon, but not quite good enough. 7-6.
Stepping in the rain. From here on, sun is starting to sun. It's a long, long climb. A cheap piece of meal.
Matthew puts that one away off a pretty good scramble rally. That should be a switch at 7-7, right? Ball is in. Basically a little pineapple there from Aaron Lang.
That's terrible. No. Didn't even try to put that in bounds.
Hey, that's high level. Drew somehow finds some space down the line. And we're tied up at 8.
Stop jumping so high, Will. What an awful legend.
Did you watch the tape?
Oh, you're fine.
Yeah, you do hit tape.
Oh, no.
Miles from nowhere. Guess I'll take my time. There.
9-8.
Look up at the mountain.
Step left, Will. We're at 9-8.
I have to climb. Oh yeah. To reach there.
Hey. That is an ace serve. Aaron Lang down the line for a 2-point lead. Scoop by Kraft up his own block touch and a really good out of system set. It's the 3-point lead, 11-8.
Yes, I love everything. So don't let me make you feel sad. Cause I'll bring to you my baby. I'll bring to that. I'll bring to that. A soul inside. Oh, yeah.
Another nice play by Zach Solomon, always a threat to take a rip on two.
Freedom.
9 serving 11.
I can make my own rules. Oh yeah. The ones that I choose. Lord, my body has been a good friend.
Serve misses the corner, side change at 12-9. Kraft playing an overbeat. Right there. that call, Will, but you can call Kyle any shot you want as long as it starts with high. And
high and in.
High and in.
Will, little left.
13-10, right? Big stuff blocker that flex off of Kyle on its way out of bounds. Drew with a good looking cross court swing for the tie. Nice pickup by Matthew Pilch as well. The little setter dump play. 13-13. Nice run here. Okay, Drew Riley keeps the run going with a one-on-one block. 14-13 now. That serve out of bounds. Size change at 14-14, but definitely some momentum on the Solomon Pilch Riley side. Aaron Lang, another jump spinner down the line. And they take the lead 15-14. Puts it away down the line after some really good defense. But we are tied once again at 15 all. Kraft powers it through the block, 16-15. Set by Zach Solomon, chasing that one down. And Riley against no blockers puts it away, 16-16. Wow. Will making that look easy. Must be nice to hang in the air long enough to see all the shots and make a choice on where to go. 17-16.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd.
Would have been an ace serve if not for that pesky wet serve rule. 17-17.
Making love to his tonic and gin.
That ball served out of bounds. 18-17, Will, Kyle, and Aaron at the side change. First to 21, win by two. Takes the second set. Anybody's game.
But it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La 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 di da. La la.
Two hitters in front of the center that time. Drew gets the ball and the kill. 18-18.
Got us feeling all right. Now John at the bar is a friend of mine. Gets me my drinks for free.
Pretty good touch from Solomon.
And he's
but
quick with a joke.
Too much mustard on that
smoke.
One from Overby. It's 1918.
Some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As a smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place.
That ball hit out of bounds by Riley. No touch off the block. And that brings up match point 20-18. Will Kraft, Aaron Lang, Kyle Overby, 1 point away.
Who never had time for a wife. And he's talking with David, who's still in the Navy, and probably will be for life.
Ace serve for the win, Will Kraft with a cross-court laser, and that will do it. Kraft, Lang, and Overby take the second set, 21-18, and they win the match 2-0, 21-17, 21-18. A really good volleyball to kick off our morning.
Bad boys.